12 out of May. Just I was a bit of a lazy bastard yesterday, so I didn't do my walk. I'm thinking of walking, so I'm doing it today. So I'm gonna have to do 40 minutes today instead of 20 minutes. But yeah, feeling good. Had a good session yesterday. Trained the arms instead of the legs. Legs today, higher rep. So yeah, I'm gonna get some footage of that. I'm gonna probably train initially in the gym and then go to the studio for the second part of the workout, and that's a bit that I'll get on film. And yeah, so this morning I'm just gonna walk, get a bit of a trot on, and then make breakfast, so I'll catch up with you then. See that. Gonna have some fruit and fiber cereal, some almond milk, hard boiled egg, well not hard boiled eggs, it's gonna be fried eggs, white seeded batch loaf, and I need to add fried egg to it. So that takes the total to that much. So I'm gonna have a big breakfast today because I'm hungry and we've got a leg day, so I need the fuel. I probably won't eat till a little bit later on now, keep you full, so probably after lunchtime. So now to tuck into breakfast, so we've got some eggs, coffee, greens drink, and obviously water, cereal. I don't really eat usually, but I fancy it today, so I can have some. So I'm just going to put plenty. Salt on the eggs. So I've got 4 grams of fish oil, 750 IUs of vitamin D, and 2 multivitamins. So they're going down. Right, so I'm on the way to the gym now. I'm going to try and see if I can get away with some filming. Not that hopeful, to be honest. If it doesn't go to plan, what I'll do is when I train Sunday, I'll train in the studio because I'm not going to have time to finish the work off in the studio today. So what I'm going to do is just train in the gym for the whole session. Like I said, I'm going to try and get some footage, but we'll see how it goes. Lighter leg day, so higher volume, talking probably like 15 plus reps. And yeah. So I'll catch up with you hopefully in the gym. If not, I'll catch up with you after.
After squats, did some occluded leg extension, and I also did when I was doing. Sorry, you saw the set of squats, but I did two more sets, but occluded, and then I did a leg extension for three sets for 20-ish reps, and then I finished off with some calf raises, standing calf raises, but couldn't get them on video because I started to get busy and. Just hassle to try and set things up, but yeah, it was a good session, feeling good, everything's going well. Plan is now I'm going to head into Colne Bay, go to Costa, meeting someone, and then I'm going to crack on with some work as well for my exciting new men's only training program called Project Alpha. If you haven't seen it, check it out on my Facebook page. It's going to be ace, nothing like it around. It is going to be like something to be a part of. I'm just getting the branding sorted now. It's going to launch this summer and I'm really excited about it. So go and have a look on my Facebook page. You might have seen an advert lingering around on Facebook. I put one up yesterday and I think they got approved today, so they should be. So go check that out. Yeah, so I don't know, I'll catch up with you later on when I'm eating. I'm still not really hungry to be honest, so I'm not going to eat till later. Despite having worked out, like it's a bit of a myth, post-workout nutrition straight after, it can come in, it can be handy if you're looking to gain size to get a protein shake in you afterwards. But really I'd rather, because obviously I'm looking at being quite restrictive in my calories, I'd rather eat as and when I'm hungry, because that's usually more towards the evening. So I've had that big breakfast now and I probably won't eat till about 3, or maybe even 4, and then obviously going to eat again for tea tonight. So I'll catch up with you in a bit.
Just making some jelly for tonight, and I just made some prepped some potatoes. Going to add some of these, some of this, and some of this, or maybe one of them. Shop, picked up some turkey mince. Again, it's really high volume, 4 calories wise, so in this whole pack, which I'm gonna have this evening, there's like, just double check, grams of this, there's 540 calories. So, you can't really go wrong. yeah, so, I'm looking like this at the end of the day, 54 calories. Oh shit. Over, but give or take, and then we're gonna hit it bang on. So yeah, I'm having this with the wedges and some broccoli. So what I'm gonna do with this is salt. Some of this. Where's it gone? Here. This is the trick. This is the key. So literally, I'm not even going to count it, there's about 5 calories in 5 ml serving, so that's like a teaspoon, so I'm just going to give it a little dabble in there. Put that back. Bit of sea salt, no, not sea salt, bit of salt, bit of this stuff,
Got it from B&M. It's quite nice. It's for chicken, like, but... Strong. Some black pepper. And some of the mixed herbs that I was talking about before. Gonna chuck these in. Oh shit. So what I'm gonna do is probably make some meatballs. I had them last night as well. They're so easy and so tasty and there's a lot of food, so I wanna be full before I go to bed. And this is gonna do the trick. So I put my wedges in the oven to pre. I'm gonna try and cook them twice to save me some time later on when I wanna cook them. So what I'm gonna do now is mash this together and put it into some balls. So when I've done that, just made them into round balls. You can make them burgers as well, which I quite like to do, but these are just gonna cook quicker. So I'm just gonna, later on tonight when I get from work, I'm just gonna fry them off in a pan on quite a high heat and then just finish them off in the oven with my wedges. Boom, easy, quick, and then obviously steam the broccoli. And that, like I say, keep me quite full. And then tonight I'm gonna have my jelly as well as a hot chocolate, and that should keep me. I haven't been hungry at all yet. Like, I know it's only been 2 weeks, but I've not really felt
just
hungry.
Just about to go back to train clients, so I'm pretty hungry now. The last time I ate was this morning, so I'm gonna drink protein shake, but maybe see if there's enough left in that. And that, so 5 grams of that, 5 grams of that. Roughly 700 grams of protein meal. So wedges are ready, just got to bang them back in. So yeah.
Just got in from training the client, so I'm just making tea now. Got my turkey meatballs on. And I'm gonna put these wedges in the oven for about 15 minutes probably, and I'm gonna get the broccoli on in a minute as well. I am starving, I feel quite tired now. Probably gonna have a foam roll in a bit as well because I'm feeling quite tight in my legs. Just feel like I need a good kit really, so yeah, I'll catch up with you in a bit.
I'm home now, so that pretty much concludes the day. I'm gonna eat my jelly, have my hot chocolate, and then go to bed. So don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment on this video if you found it interesting and whatnot. I'll speak to you soon.